Every generation blames the one before, and all of their frustrations come beating on your door. I know that I'm a prisoner to all my father held so dear. I know that I'm a hostage to all his hopes and fears. I just wish I could have told him, him a living years. Oh, crumpled bits of paper filled with imperfect thoughts, still to conversations, I'm afraid that's all we got. Say you just don't see it, it says it's perfect sense, just can't get agreement in the present tense. We're all talking every language, talking in defense. Say it loud. Oh, say it clear. As well as you hear. Yeah. It's too late. Oh, when we die. So we open up a quarrel between the present and the past. We only sacrifice the future. It's the bitterness that lasts. So don't yield to the fortune who sometimes see his face. It may have a new perspective on a different day. And if you don't give up and don't give in, you may just be okay.
Say it loud.
Say it loud.
Say it
loud. Close and clear. Yeah. It's too late. Oh, when we die, we don't see eye to eye. I wasn't there that morning when my father passed away. I didn't get to tell him all the things I had to say. I think I caught his spirit later that same year. Sure, I heard his echo in my baby's newborn tears. Just wish I could have told him, him the
say it
loud.
Say it.
Oh, say it clear. As well as you hear.
It's too late.
It's too late.
Oh, when we die.
Don't give up.